There are different species of sea turtles, and all of them are in danger to go extinct due to fishing activity, poaching, consumption of their meat and eggs, loss of their habitat, pollution, and of course, climate change. The most endangered turtle is the Hawksbill Turtle. Their shell is highly coveted to make handicrafts, jewelry, spurs for roosters, nails to play guitar, and sticks to mix cocktails. The Hawksbill Turtle is the architect of coral reefs, being essential to keep these ecosystems healthy. Their diet is mainly based on sponges. That means they keep sponge populations under control, allowing the coral not to suffocate and thus give more space for other corals to grow. Remember that coral reefs are the oldest ecosystem on the planet, and it is in danger of disappearing due to human activity. Sea turtles have long migrations and help transport other species. They also act as a kind of umbrella for the fish that use them as a shelter from predators. When the sea turtles go to the surface of the sea to breathe or rest, sometimes also provide a resting place for seabirds to land, like a reptilian aircraft carrier. Can you see the turtle below the bird? Sea turtle ecotourism can generate 3 times the economic income of selling sea turtle parts, including eggs, meat, and shells, making them much more valuable alive than death. These types of images are very common because it is still an unregulated trade. It looks terrible, don't you think? We must learn to be responsible and inform tourists and buyers. Tourists buying ornaments and jewelry made of turtle shell at gift shops account for the vast majority of illicit sales. So here are some tips to be able to identify what they sell you in the markets that sell products made from the shell of Hawksbill turtles. Its colors are brown, orange, amber, and yellow. It has irregular forms of coloration throughout the surface. Hair clips and ornaments are more expensive than the ones made of plastic. Products made from turtle shell are flexible. And if you are not sure you can identify it, don't buy it. Remember that you have the power to end this illegal trade.